the field. Out of Pelham, the Red Crew Motorsports Arm and our public wholesaler sponsored ride. It's going to be Brett the Jet Culleton. So here we go. Dave Green slid and Eric Hoffman in the start box. The green flag's going to wave. Greenslick going to lead him out of turn two, and here comes Slavin, Sammy Pavey in front of a 46. Working the inside of Eric Hoffman now, side by side, and the car wheel to wheel position. Door slamming out of turn two. Here comes Christopher Fleming, going up the tail. But the Jet Collins right there with him. Dave Greenslick and John. Side for second still, and now Eric Hoffman gonna charge out. He's gonna take this one away. David, he's looking inside the hand, they're looking through the fire to the inside, trying to make inside the fire. Got Ben Hammond in there, single file. Down with the third once again, and comes Chris Buffoni to the bottom side. Davey pitches it down. They make contact coming out of the corner. Side by side. It's a fight now. The Teddy Bear Colts number two will take the first one away. Sammy Davey backing off the shootout as the halfway mark of the fly. Davey puts the bumper to him.
Second, Christopher Fleming third,